Hippos on the Amazon, not where they should be. Smuggled in from Africa, now they're running free. Therefore brought in by Pablo to populate his zoo. With the end of Escobar, what could the hippos do? Nobody wanted them, they could be diseased. They're also big and heavy and difficult to move.